Hola, welcome to the Christmas video from Olympus. My name is Sharon.
Hi, my name is Pablo. Today we're gonna make for you a yoga combination with some hits. So once we are like in the lockdown, you still have something to do, so you don't get that too much of belly Christmas. And don't forget, don't eat too much olive oil or all those things. So follow Sharon.
Yes, I'm gonna start with a yoga Pilates warming up, and after is gonna Pablo take the class.
Time to burn some fat.
But don't forget, because Christmas, the calories in Christmas don't count. Okay, you can choose to keep here with your shoes, because Pablo after is gonna take the class. So come behind of your mat and place your feet under your hips. Soften your knees and bring your navel in. Place your hands here, inhale and exhale. Inhale towards your hands and exhale. Let's go to do this two more times. Inhale and exhale. One more time. Inhale and exhale. Relax your arms along your side. And let's go to shoulder here, shoulder roll. Up, back, and down. Big shoulder roll, breathing deep in and exhaling. Let's go to stretch even further. Bring your hands up, reach your fingers to the sky. Feel the stretch of your belly in your chest. And now bring your hands outside and press your hands out. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. This time, keep your hands up. And take your right wrist and go to the left. Feeling the stretch of the hip, the side, and your arms. Let your left arm fall down and look up. It feels good, doesn't it? And back. Taking here, the other side, right. And reach. Now bring your hands on the back, tailbone down, and then you lift the belly and the chest all the way up. Let's go to play a little bit with the stretch. Should we do a back bend? Let's go. And come back. Now bend your knees and walk all the way down. Relax your shoulders here. Relax your shoulders, your neck, your head. And why not all your face, also your face. Bend your knees and roll up. Inhale, bend your knees, exhale. Inhale, reach, exhale, let it every single. One more time, inhale and exhale. Bring your arms up. Let's go to the squats. We go down and then we come outside. Down the left leg, hips back, straighten your back, engage your core. Let's go to do four more times. Are you getting warm? I'm getting warm. Two more times. Last one. Yes. Let's go to do some balance. Also working here the core. Right knee up. Open your arms. And now straighten your leg and bring your hands up. 10. Just relaxing your shoulders, keeping your hands up. Strong in your left leg. 2. And 1. Relax your arms. Let's go to change. Strong right foot on the floor and on your mat. Left knee the same height of your hip. Bring your hands. Inhale straight. 8. Focusing in the strength. 3 more. 2. And 1. Let's go to make an airplane. Right knee to the front, arms up, and now slowly bring your right leg to the front and bring your hands. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. come back, left knee up, arms up. Inhale and exhale, go to the airplane. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Inhale. And last 5. And 4. And 3. And 2. Reach. And 1. Release your arms along your side.
So, we just have Sharon. We just did a nice warming up, yoga style. So we're gonna go now for a HIIT Christmas attack. So you know it, you just only need a mat and just give me your A game. Don't forget, we're gonna do this hard so you can burn all those calories. I know just Sharon told you calories don't count in Christmas, but for me, it counts. Yes? So everybody ready? Step up really wide. Let's start slowly and then we're gonna go up in tempo. So once you step up wide, you're gonna go to the left side. Try to really feel your inner thighs. Yes, we're gonna do this 20 times. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And rest. Yes, so now we're gonna drip it on our place. Put the heartbeat up. 1, 10 times 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't forget, enjoy it. 8, 9, and 10. Yes, we're going for the jumping jacks. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Awesome. So look closely, you're gonna go for the squats, make sure you're below parallel, and then go back up while we're going for the twist. When we're with a twist, you're going down and knees to elbows. Yes, 10 of those. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 10, awesome. So now you're gonna place one foot firmly, the other one, you're gonna step back, but also go forward. Say hi to the Christmas tree and back. Yes, so we're gonna do this movement 10 times. You already have 2, going for number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, and 10. Yes, shake what your mama gave ya. Going for the other side. Step forward and backwards. 1, 2, come on, keep it up. 3, Christmas 5, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Yes. Shake it off, shake it off. I hope everybody has also the Christmas sweater on so you'll be all in the mood. So let's go down to our mat. Yes. Put your hands down like this. You're gonna go for the glute bridges. Butt all the way up. Squeeze them tight. Squeeze those bumps and down. 20 times. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Yes, everybody, stand up. Good job, good job. Shake it off every time you have the chance. Don't forget, just loosen it up and just keep following me. Yes? So now I know everybody loves burpees. So we're gonna do 10 burpees. Yes? So you jump up high. If you have a mistletoe, kiss the person in front of you. Put your hands down. 1 push-up. Yes? Immediately into do a squat position and jump. Got it? Don't forget. 10 times. Yes? 3, 2, 1. Jump. Down. 1. Going for number 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Come up. 8. 9. Last one. And 10. Awesome. Shake it off, shake it off. I hope you're also sweating like me in these Christmas sweaters. So now, you're gonna grab your mat again. It's gonna be a combination of loosen up and push up. So check it out from here. We're gonna go in a child pose all the way as low as possible. And then look in front of you. Same thing going back. Yes? But we're gonna do this fast for 10 times. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Awesome. So everybody, just lay down. Lay down, I told you. I'm gonna let you burn all of those hams. I'm seeing you, I'm seeing you. So once you lay down on the ground, you're gonna lift your chest from the ground, but also your legs. Yes, we're gonna do this 20 times. The Superman, the Christmas Superman. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 to go. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Yes. So I'm sweating here. We still have some time to go. So now we're gonna combine two movements. So we're gonna do the rocking horse. Then you're sitting on Rudolph, the friendly deer. So you're sitting in this position, you're going down. So in this position, boom. Yes, elbows always pushing behind and you push yourself back to Rudolph. But you don't like Rudolph because you're gonna jump up high. Boom, yes. Back to the squat, pushing down and push yourself and jump. Got it? Yes. So we're gonna do this 10 times. Try to keep a flow. Yes? I'm gonna do it this side so you can see me also all angles. Yes? 3, 2, 1. Deep squat. Sorry, normal squat. Drop it down. Push and jump. That was 1. 9 to go. Now in the movement. 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Woo! Feeling good. I feel I can eat. 2 more times, yes. So now, make sure you have like a wall, beautiful wall like this one. Yes, we're gonna trigger the call. So what you're gonna do is on the toes, boom, and then back low. But if you see me from this angle, you start with your toes pointing forward. Yes, you do 10 times, then toes to the outside, also 10 times, then toes inwards, also for 10 times. So 30 in total. And we repeat this for 3 rounds. Calf are gonna explode. Yes? So make sure you have a wall. Otherwise, I will do it here so you can see me without the wall. Yes? Imaginary wall. So 3, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Now to the outside, 10 times. So now you see me from the front. To the outside, 10 times. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. If you hear somebody sneezing, that was a Rudolph. He's all the way up there. Yes? Now inwards, 10 times. One, two, three, four, five, Rudolph. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. That was one, two to go. Now tempo. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, 10. Outside. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Inwards. It's burning. One, two, three, four, all the way up. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Woo! Last round. Shake it off. Shake it off. Shake it off. So, ready? Steady? Triple the tempo. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh my God. To the outside. Three, two, one. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Inside. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Yes. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Good job, good job, good job. So we're gonna trigger the core. We're gonna do the whole tilt the body. Otherwise, you cannot eat that much. You want to eat in Christmas. So let's trigger everything. So once you go down, I call this the three levels. Level one, we're gonna do it 20 times. Level two, you go immediately to level two for 20 times. And the last level, level three, all the way stretch. Yes, you do crunches, 20 times, 20 and 20. Yes, three, two, one, let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Level two. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 to go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Level 3, last one, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Yes, yes, yes. Really good job, people. Shake it off. I know you're feeling it. So now, we're gonna go for some deadlift body weights. Yeah? If you have something heavy, like a sandbag or something, or grab your hip, or one of those gifts, you know, or the tree. So you're gonna go into a deadlift position, and then back up high. Yeah? You're gonna go for 20 times. So grab now. You have 3 seconds. Two, grab something, come on, fast. One, let's go, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. 10 to go, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and rest. Woo! So we're gonna finish with some wall squats. So we have 1 minute. So in that 1 minute, we're gonna do a wall squat. Yes? So I have my light on. So everybody, just go down. Make sure you have 90 degrees angle and hold it. If you have like some cramped ballen, like they call it here in the Netherlands, or you have some ham, or you have some olie ballen, don't touch it. Just focus. Feel the music. It's a beautiful day. Yes. We're holding for 1 minute. Come on. 30 seconds to go. Keep it up. Come on. We got this. The burn is good. Yes. After this, we can have one olie ballen. Only one. Come on. Repeat this 2 times. Then you can have 2. Hold it. We are at the last 10 seconds. Hold. Ooh, it's burning. If you have a kid, put it on your neck. So 3, 2, 1, and done. Yes, 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 yes. So, breathe in and breathe out. Now we're gonna have Sharon again, so you can have a nice cooling down. Make sure you listen and do everything correctly. See you in a bit.
Okay, now you just had Pablo. Now we are gonna do the cooling down. So bring your feet a little bit wide under your hips, up on your knees. And let's go just to turn here. The arms switching. Yes, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's go to move these hips or circles. 3, 2, and 1. And going back. 3, 2, and 1. Let's go to bring the hands on the knees and come now on your elbows and bring your hands together. And then you look down some point on the floor, stretching the back. And place again your hands on your knees and roll up slowly. Roll your shoulders a couple of times here. Yes, inhale, hands up. And exhale. And inhale and exhale. Okay, let's go to come down on the mat. And cross here your legs. Let's go to make a twist. Hands up and look to the right. Make a twist here. And hands up and go to the left. And bring your hands up. Bring your hands back, lift your chest, and why not your hips? And come down. Bring your left arm, and bring your right arm. We are gonna do the same, crossing the other leg to the other side. Yes, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Hands up, hands back. Lift your chest and why not your hips. Come down, left arm and right arm. Roll your shoulders, bring your hands up and hands out. 2 more times, deep inhale, hands up, reach, exhale. One more time, inhale and bring your hands together in front of your heart. Thank you. Okay guys, it was the video of Christmas from Olympus. I hope to enjoy, and my name is Sharon. I wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year, and I hope to see you very soon.
Yes, and also keep in mind, stay safe, be healthy, and hope to see you guys next year at Olympus. Don't forget, new year, new goals. Don't be lazy and stay safe. Enjoy your family, enjoy your happy holidays. See you soon.
Bye-bye.